Hi, buongiorno. I'm Giada, Biondi, Communications Manager at La Marzocco.
Hello, I'm Scott Guglielmino, Product Manager at La Marzocco. It's my pleasure to welcome you here to Accademia today and to share with you the introduction of the new GB5. Today, me and my colleagues will share with you the features and the functions of the new GB5, some stories and history of the design of the GB5, and additionally, all of the critical things you're going to need to know if you walk up to the GB5 and make coffee for the first time. So, with that, we're really excited to have you here. And now, we'd like to tell you a little bit more about the space that we're in. Giada?
It's really a great pleasure and an honor for us to bring you here to the Accademia del Caffè Espresso, which is La Marzocco's cultural center and innovation hub for the advancement of coffee, coffee culture, coffee research, education, and sustainability. So it seemed only fitting that we would have you be part of this. And to give you a little bit of context, this was home to La Marzocco's factory from 1959 until 2009. This was a place where the founders, Giuseppe and Bruno Bambi, then joined by Piero Bambi, were designing, manufacturing, and serving the territory with their beautiful handmade machines. We're just a few kilometers away from Florence, in the beautiful hills near Fiesole. And when you will have the chance to come visit us one day, you will explore all that this space has to offer. Accademia del Caffè Espresso is where La Marzocco's legacy meets vision. This is the place where we champion excellence in coffee and we provide a platform for connection, communication, and inspiration. So I'll share a little bit with you what Accademia del Caffè is all about. It has different dimensions. It's a multifaceted, incredible place. So we actually host a permanent exhibition that recalls the company's history from 1927 up until today, intertwined with history itself. This is a place where you will have the chance to explore the design and technology of our products with interactive displays. This is also the place dedicated to coffee and its journey from bean to cup. You will have the chance here to see a greenhouse with coffee plants and then savor delicious espresso here at the Grand Bar or even at the 70s cafe that we have and understand what it was like to have coffee back in the days. So Accademia is all about this. It's also about training. We have laboratories, we roast coffee. We have even a workshop, the Officina Fratelli Bambi, where we manufacture bespoke machines and provide solutions to our customers.
This is an incredible moment for me as well because as a new barista starting out, my cafe I was working at had GB5 number 6. We received it about a month into my time on bar. And I worked on one of the first GB5s in existence. And now I'm so excited to share with you this new GB5 that we're introducing today.
So thank you for taking the time today to learn a little bit more about the new GB5.
It's been our absolute pleasure to have you here, to share the time with you, and we really appreciate you being here with us, and we cannot wait to join you for a coffee somewhere around the world as soon as we can. Have a fantastic day. Thank you.